tough.
Too bad I didn't get another spire. Another 4 meters would have been huge. Eh. I don't know. They would have worked on them, but like, I don't know. I don't think muters is the right call there. I think getting actually just enough hydroslings doesn't work as how it is, but I find it really hard to judge what's going on. To be honest, you know, pretty sure I was pretty behind after the cannon rush worked. If I could have microed the muters properly, maybe. Maybe it would have been nice. But yeah, I couldn't get him to shoot, so I don't know what was going on. 1v1 or a mission? 1v1. These are all 1v1s. The campaign will only be unlocked when the full game is released. So I'll definitely be streaming it when that happens. But not before then. Now I can't even remember what race this guy was. So I'm gonna go scout. Of course, my Overlord is gonna go to my natural this time. No more dying to cannon rushes. Not today. Now, no matter what race he is, going gas pool is always gonna be okay. So I'm gonna do that. 12 gas, 11 pool. I really like that pool placement, actually. I should have saved that for hatcheries. Like a hatchery, hatchery, hatchery. Oh well. That natural. His turn. Don't block me. Don't block me. Don't block me. Don't block me! Fuck off, fuck off. Man, SCVs are so broken. Get it down, get it down, get it down. Like he's going for one Rex expand.
Our forces are under attack.
Do workers auto attack if they don't have a command, or did he actually tell that to attack? Interesting. Yeah. So I got Zergen speed nice and early, but I've only built 6 Zerglings. Yeah, I've only got 4 out so far. I'll just double check that he's built a bunker. And we'll see where we go from there. So we're gonna go into a third base now, and he's seen the fast wing speed, so he should sit back, right? In. Smart. So let's try and get muters up. I want to keep working on the muter micro. Oops. I may have too much gas for that. Get him! So I guess they just never catch him unless I micro them, right? The thing that's here is just watching,
waiting.
Yeah. Okay. So he knows I'm going meters. Up to this is kind of what I consider saturated on a base, about 10 workers. I don't know if that's me just being dumb, and I know you can get more out of it, but I feel like with my rate of macro, if I just go to like 10 on each base, and that's kind of okay. I think it's important for me to get out one more hatchery here in the main. A couple of overlords is important, and as that spire finishes now, it's like okay, let's get this going.
All forces are under attack.
Get him, boys! Got some more drones. Defend the attack. Keep counter-pressuring. Fire upgrades. Okay, that's plenty of muters. Too many. The server connection has been lost? I'm pretty sure we're still connected to each other though.
All forces are under attack.
got a medic. I'm using patrol. Not work. Well, I just don't know how to micro them, basically. So that's something I really need to hop into some map while actually watching a video on exactly how you're meant to get their turn shooting to work so that they don't fuck themselves. So, here we go. So we've got one squad of Zerglings, these mutas are start there. He's still only on a couple bases, you know. I really probably should have been going lurkers by now. He can just add Hellbats now, right? That could really hurt me. So we've got mutas, they're gonna come around from the back of that mineral line actually, start engaging turrets. And then we've got... you guys can go there. Come on, upgrade, 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 finish, finish, finish. Let me go carapace, let me go carapace, let me go carapace. Comp up, comp up, comp up, comp up. I haven't taken that base, that's really shitty of me. Too much anti-air. Where are the hydras? Adrenal glands plus two carapaces on this dog. Ultra cavern is on the way. Do have a couple of lurkers, which is very nice. Our forces are under attack. These big fights are so hard to handle. That's like the biggest weakness I have right now in terms of... There's a lot of things I'm bad at, but there's one thing I'm really terrible at, and that is trying to get things done as the game goes on. Yeah. That bunk is empty. All forces are under attack.
All forces are under attack. All forces are under attack.
Oh, okay, he's gonna hold army up there. Okay. Kill some more drones here. Oh, you can put it on themselves? Did not know that. That's actually sick.
Attack.
Scourges, go there. Get it. You did. I think it only takes two to kill it. I don't think it even takes one. Yeah, it does take two. He's just gonna try and drop me to death.
Our forces are under attack.
So I'm basically just gonna leave scourges all over the edge of the map now. And I do need to keep getting upgrades. Then I got one too. Scourges in the middle, the science vessels as they come forward. Get him! Fuck yeah! Ah, that felt good. Oh my god. Okay, he didn't have a full mech army. He had bio. I had ultras and defiles and everything. Obviously, it's pretty bad. But still, I learned how Dark Swarm worked. Though it works, I learned how Scourges work. And I learned how to kind of actually use them. In vaguely the way they were meant to, which is a big step up from the hour-long game I played this morning where I couldn't understand why tanks were still doing damage through Darkswarm. Didn't understand why my scourges kept all running into 10 scourges into single science vessels and all that sort of stuff, and never had my shit in the right place. But this time that made a little bit more sense, and that was actually really cool.